Hello guys, this is Raul here and today I'm going to show you how to hide any file or folder in an Android phone. For this we are going to use ES File Explorer. So just launch it and go to the location where your image is located which you want to hide. Just long press that particular image and click on rename, and just in front of the name add a dot and click OK. And you will see that the image is no longer available. So in order to see hidden files or folders, come to this option from the menu button, show hidden files. Just tap on it and you can see that the image is visible, though it is a bit grayed out, meaning the image is a hidden image. Now if you want to unhide this image, just long press it, click on rename and remove the dot in front of the image, and you can see that the image is clearly visible now. So this is how you can hide or unhide an image in an Android phone using ES File Explorer. The same method can be used for hiding the folder itself. So for that we'll go back and say like we want to hide this Joker wallpapers folder. So just long press it, click on rename and add a dot right in front of the folder name. Click OK and you can see that the folder is no longer visible. And in order to make it visible, either you can click this option, show hidden files, and it will bring this folder back. See here on the top, Joker wallpapers. And if you want to unhide it completely, just rename it back again by removing the dot. You can see now that it is clearly visible. So guys, hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye for now.